me rehearsing a song I'd like to share with you this morning, he said, "Is that a Christmas song?" That made me think that perhaps I'd better give you a little background on the use of the word scepter. Notice it's called star and scepter. Of course, we think of a special star at Christmas, but what about a scepter? Well, a scepter is a symbol of royal authority, a baton or a staff. You may remember the word from the story Esther in the Old Testament, when with fear and trembling she went before the king who wielded a gold scepter without an invitation, and it could have meant her death. You'll have to read the book of Esther to find out what happened to that. In any case, the word scepter is used several times throughout the Bible. In this song, truth and righteousness will be the scepter of Christ's kingdom. Not a baton, not a staff, but truth and righteousness. Star and scepter.
Star and Scepter. Wonderful, beautiful.